This is my new cigar box fiddle. It's made by Jim Morris in West Virginia. It was intended to be a gift for my father for his 83rd birthday in September, but I lost my dad in February. So, Jim, this is a little demo video so you can hear how the fiddle sounds, and it's a tribute to my dad, Roger Bauer.